Does any one of you here love to eat donut? Well, why am I saying donut? Because what I want to share with you today is something called the Donut of Success. And hi, my name is Wesley Chan and an award-winning trainer and speaker. What I would like to share with you today that has really impacted my life, and I pick it up from my mentor called David Chua, and this is called the Donut of Success. And here in this video, I will share with you three strategies on how to help you to create breakthrough in your sales and in your business. And here's what I want to share with you about the Donut of Success. Now, every single time when you start off a new adventure in sales or in the business, we always begin with this one thing called the comfort zone. And as we progress towards success, you will encounter this one zone called the panic zone. When you're in the panic zone, you have two choices. Number one, you either persist to go to the breakthrough zone and then the success zone, or you fall back into this one thing called the comfort zone. Now, I believe with these three strategies, which I would love to share with you later, will help you to break through in your sales and in your business. So point number one is clarity. Clarity brings urgency. When you're clear with what you really want to have, that's the time that you're motivated. That's the time you become laser focused on your goal. Why is clarity important? Because you have to be focused on what you want to beat against the daily whirlwinds. Number two, consciousness is to be exactly sure on what is stopping you from achieving your absolute best. What are some of your limiting beliefs? What are some of your fears that you have? What are some negative inner talks that you have in your mind that you must get rid of? Number three, change. For you to achieve success, you must change your mindset, change your habits, change your approach, and change the way you live your life. Because if you want to talk about change, starting is not good enough. You have to persist until it becomes a constructive habit for you. So there you go, three habits to help you to break through in your sales and business. And until then, thank you so much for your time. Signing off, Wesley Chan.